Okay, so we are still here at the Penguin Station, whatever you want to call it. Gonna beat down some thugs, I suppose. Yeah, it's a quite a show.
Now there's a naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
Looking for Black Mask. Where is he?
I ain't here to talk. I'm here to kick your ass.
This is your last chance.
Just think of me as a bat zapper. Now, come to the light.
That's real Batman stuff.
Who wants to show me where the Penguin is?
You lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
This can't be!
Alright. Come on. And try to be as quick as possible.
You lot are daring.
Finish them off.
Any of you don't want a piece of what I'm offering, get down here and sort him out!
Oh, that was... I'm bad with the knife stuff. The guys with the knives, they really annoy me. You never dodge them, almost.
Now you're in for it.
Boys! Fighting like this is giving Cobblepot a bad name!
Oh, come on. I try to dodge them, but it just doesn't work. No matter what I do. I just hate these knife guys.
Let's make sure he don't find him.
Ah, yeah, baby.
You going to have that off him?
Okay. Doing good so far.
Got you right.
Did your mother teach you to fight like that?
Another knife guy. Come on. Stop beating that knife up again.
Sure are a disappointment. To the casino, then. Someone's got to warn Cobblepot of what's coming his way.
What's he gonna do, huh?
Oh, come on. The last guy has to beat me up like that.
Where's Cobblepot?
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
All right, so... let's examine this guy.
This idiot doesn't know anything. My best bet for finding Black Mask lies with Penguin.
Okay, so... gain access to Penguin's office. Okay. I need to use a new gadget of mine. But Can I examine him again? I just did that.
Someone as paranoid as Black Mask wouldn't trust a loudmouth like him with any secrets. If I want to find Sionis, I need to find Penguin first.
All right. Let's go up here. So what I really don't like about this Batman game is when you finish the story, the completion is still at like 40% or a little less, I think, which means that the focus is on the side missions mostly, and that is not good in my opinion. They should put more effort into making the story better and making some so that the progress of the game is mostly. Let me look at the map, see what I don't want the upgrades right now. I'm gonna do them later. Okay, see where we have our objective, if we do. It's on the other side. I'm going the wrong way, guys. It's good that I can get back inside from here. Yeah, so the completion of the game after beating the story should be at least 50% in my opinion, not 40 or less, because that's a lot of side missions and most of them are actually repetitive, so that makes the game quite boring after some time. But still, I never get bored of Batman, so still one of my favorite games. Okay, we need to slide here.
Up. If Mr. Cobblepot finishes with his guest and finds out you numpty prat let the Batman spoil his boiler deck fight, what do you think he's gonna do to you lot? Think about it, lad.
Okay, that was a tricky one. Okay, we're back at the same place. See what we have to do. I missed something. Oh, do we have a weak wall? Let's use the gel. Explode.
Yeah, heard the boss was just gonna send it to the bottom when he gets the new ship.
I can't say I'll miss the rust bucket. What do you think he'll call it?
Final offer 2?
Can't call it that. Final offer is the final offer. As in final.
No.
Good point.
I didn't do that. I hate when the camera focuses on some, on one place, and when you turn, as soon as you turn it, he goes the other way, or he changes direction. That just happened there, when I fell. Anyway.
How'd he find us? What a hunt!
I love doing this. Alright.
Yeah, who'd think to break into this heap?
All part of Penguin's plan, I'm sure. Question is, can Tracy stop him before he gets to the boss?
I ain't that worried about it. Tracy, she knows what she's doing.
She's tough, ain't she?
Oh, on everything but the eyes.
That was a smart move, in my opinion. Because the guy with the weapons no longer has the weapon. At least not now. Trying to
this ain't fair.
Do some variations of the punches and stuff. I think I get it.
Oi! I got a message for the Batman! From your mate, the Electrocutioner! Back on his feet he is, and he says you may have won this round, but the fight is far from over. He'll be back for you, Batman. Watch your ass.
Hmm.
Machinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him. Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The Electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offer's casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Okay, so let's drag this, pull this. Alright, so there's some Riddler stuff here. You can use the remote control batarang to get some electricity from there and then back, reverse it back to this electricity thing. To give it some electricity so we can get the Riddler stuff, but I'm not gonna do this now. As I said, it's the only story, so I do have another save game where I'm doing the side stuff right now. And I'm still at 40-45. Which is quite little. I've done a lot of side stuff. And I've finished the story as well on the first save. But we'll see where we end up.
The casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Is your passcard? It must be Benny. He's always forgetting stuff.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right. Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking you should shut the hell up and pack the money.
But there's so much. He ain't gonna miss it if I just take a little Christmas bonus.
You hear about the last guy who lifted a few bucks? Penguin told him he could work it off. At the bottom of the harbor.
Hey, I was just asking.
The bat is real?
That wasn't as stealthy as I wished it to be.
A persistent pain in my bottle.
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the theater to see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Oh, I didn't want to change to it. I really didn't want to punch the other guy. She just changed.
What a bunch of dogs you lot are.
He ain't human!
No, this is not gonna go as planned.
What is this?
You let him get to Cobblepot, you're through. You do understand that, right?
Okay, we're done with this heavy armored guy. Some takedowns. I hate you, knife guys.
Break. Come on, lad. Impress me now.
That was close. He almost got me.
Don't let up for a second!
Come on, boys! Let's show him how we do things here on the Final Offer!
How's he doing this? His mask is mine!
Oh, almost.
In the face,
almost dodged all. The knife. I just hate when this happens. It gets stressful at times. I try not to stress out.
Fight like situations. A bunch of old biddies. Take his
head. We'll tear you to pieces. Oh, great.
Confusing stuff.
Sounds like Cobblepot's office is connected to the theater, and the entrance is controlled from that security room.
Still B. It's not cool. I don't like getting B's. It's like failing it. It's cool. B is good at school, but I just don't like B in Batman. Even though it stands for Batman, it's just not good. I still got these level ups. I gotta use them soon.
Nothing. I just told her I was working for Smithy, and there weren't a damn thing she could do about it.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Ain't like she's making enough she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. You can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Well, sure. Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Yeah.
Where is he? See? I told you. Nothing to worry about. Last guy's probably scared him off.
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Where the hell's my pass card, dammit?
Okay, so if I take this guy down stealthily, the other guy might start shooting at me, so I don't really know what to do. Let's see if I can use. Yeah, let's use the remote control battering on the other guy. No! Okay, see. Apparently, he was too slow, so he got away with it.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. Of course you're sorry. But that was too late. Should have said it before.
Give me an end. I can't. He's doing business. You know what that means.
Yeah, means someone's getting hurt. But we got serious issues out here.
Come on, Trace. You got a whole boat full of brawlers. And what about that electrocutor? He's a nasty one. He'll be fine.
I'm telling you, he's not some punk in a fancy suit. He's naughty. And he's mopping the floor with our best and brightest.
Not that I'm saying too much.
I don't know. Just handle it, sister. He's calling me back in.
Oh, now I'm already deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic, I am! Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this!
Who cares about Cobblepot? That little
Come
midget.
On, let me out! This ain't funny!
Let's see, where do you have to go now? We can't blow this up, apparently.
Come on! Enough's enough!
Do I hack this? Let me out. Or do I just... Let me hack this. Maybe if it's the
first time. The security system controls the doors to the theater and Penguin's office.
Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic!
Okay. That did it. Break glass.
Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to twist bosses? Well, you're about to find out, ain't ya?
I'll take this!
Seriously?
Oh. Watch me now! Watch me!
Okay, quite a good one, but definitely not an S. Oh, not an A either. Okay. It must have sucked. Won't get Riddler stuff over there. Not gonna touch it. I don't know why I'm crawling. Not crawling, I mean crouching.
You gotta know, Mr. Falcone's not gonna stand for this.
You wanna end up on ice like your friends?
You scum, all of you. You got no idea what you're starting.
You don't get the Falcone.
Now this one is quite tricky. Dying empire. Got a plenty of blessed armed guys. Meek,
for they shall inherit the earth.
You calling me weak?
Meek. It's from the Bible.
Oh, I ain't never read that book. But if you're the praying type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boss tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of yous are gonna be, what do you guys say, swimming
with the fishes? Oh, that's original. You think of that yourself, your local ass boy?
One more word.
Alright, I'm trying to take them down without effing up. It shouldn't be that hard. I'm gonna take this guy down lastly because he's standing next to the hostage. Let's see. No! I didn't see the third guy. Damn, that was close. Okay, let's stick you out. Almost there. I think you always get an S when you take all the guys or the thugs silently without getting detected, which is a nice XP thing. So we only have this one walking guy and the other one standing up, not moving. I'm gonna wait for him to go left or right or something. Okay. Are these two different? I think it's the same floor. No stairs. I'm just gonna wait for him to go left or right or something. So I'm 100% safe. Yes. Still kind of risky, but okay, now it's should be okay.
What the hell was that? What's he got? He's the
close as hell. That wasn't so smart, but. Oh, fuck. 50%.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone. But I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Alright, let's do some level ups. We got 3 upgrade points, which is cool. Almost got another one. Let's do some invisible predator ones. Light boost attack. I like this upgrade profile attack can be used too. Oh, this one. I love this one. When we're gliding, I can just press control and he'll load. Like charge. And then hit him. Hit him hard. So I'm just gonna go get this one. Then let's see what's
What's this? Explosive? No. Batarang damage. I'm gonna go back to the combat. Ballistic armor. I guess bullet.